Namaskar, I'm Eliza. I welcome you to the Bread of Life. Let us look to the Holy Bible, Acts chapter 24 verse 24 to chapter 25 verse 12. The main idea of the day is curiosity and greed. After some days, Felix came with his wife Drusilla, who was Jewish, and he sent for Paul and heard him speak about faith in Christ Jesus. And as he reasoned about righteousness and self-control and the coming judgment, Felix was alarmed and said, "Go away for the present. When I get an opportunity, I will summon you." At the same time, he hoped that money would be given him by Paul. So he sent for him often and conversed with him. When 2 years had elapsed, Felix was succeeded by Porcius Festus, and desiring to do the Jews a favor, Felix left Paul in prison. Let's understand the word of God. Felix, the governor, along with his Jewish wife, wanted to hear Paul teach about Jesus. However, there were parts of Paul's message that Felix did not want to hear, especially the parts about God's judgment and sin. Felix hoped to receive money from him and summon him frequently. Felix loved money and praise, but had no interest in the gospel. Because of Felix's calculative nature, Paul remained imprisoned for a long time. May the Lord bless us with this word. Let's pray and practice. Dear God, thank you for your beautiful word. God, please help us to take interest in your words rather than this world's positions. I pray in Jesus' name. Amen.